Okay. Just need one more. So that way or that way. But regardless, I'll need to use this. Wait a minute. There's another one over there. That's enough to get the... yeah. Oh, I can just let go. That's good to know. A bit late, but... hey, at least I know now. That should do. Sort of. Supply, that seems like an important place to be at. Maybe. I guess not. Oh. Actually, it is a nice place to be at. Very nice place, in fact. Important. Okay, that's the fire of the canteen out. And that's the data pad. Let's check it out, I suppose. Do this one. I should probably, like, mark as many things of this as I can. Venus life force is probably fine, but should probably mark that that these ones are not. But yeah, I still want to get that. I really want to just get that rifle. No. So many things. Grown? I'm sorry, I can grow ion cubes? Of research for that. That's a thing I need to build now. Well, bioreactor. Multipurpose habitat room. Okay. So I need to unlock that. Yay, so many things. Should we go propulsion cannon, stasis rifle? Oh wait, is it fine if I just... No. Nope. To at least wait a moment on it. Okay, that's better. A lot cleaner now, huh? Right, blueprints. I mean, obviously the bar table. More importantly than that. Ooh, that's gonna be a bit difficult. Mostly the aerogel? Huh. Welp. Might as well. Okay, more fires to put out. Electricity going off everywhere. Various cabins. Might as well scan. Oh, it's a small storage. Oh, it's a bag? Can I use it somehow? No, I just place it. Huh. Well, no point in grabbing another one, I don't think. Oh, my bad, it actually says it's empty. Oh well, I hoped. Hey, anything? Electricity itself doesn't seem to be that troublesome, but... Oh no... Oh no... Cargo by code. I should probably pay attention to that. Lab access. Captain's quarters. 2679. Okay, this one doesn't even have a... Captain's log. Ooh, a lot to read. You can probably pause or something and going to sort of skim through it. Oh well, license important. I think I have found anything for cabin 1. Development. Neptune launch platform. Oh boy. And the rest is used. Right, I have. Well, those will be fun to have, sort of. And that's another one gone. Let's first check this.
Integrating new DDA data. Listen, I know I don't have the right to make demands of you, but I need you to understand that I want to change our arrangement. I hear what you're saying.
I was trying to come up with something
witty
to answer that with.
How would you like to change it? I would like to reduce our contact hours. How much
well,
further can we do that?
Dark got
your
phone. Dark had minor heart attack when stuff didn't sync.
How is it
but
still a relationship
on?
If we
well,
don't see
mostly
each other?
Everything
yes.
is
it's
on
a
the cloud.
So welcome
to
the stream.
Can sync.
I feel you just want to spend more time with that dumb
yes.
guy and his
yeah,
dumb
just
robot.
Just figured I might as well make
not.
It very clear.
It's a judgment. And I feel hostility in what you're saying.
That's why I was trying to come up with something witty.
You need to take another look at your business model. Why can't you just be happy for me? I am happy for you. And I'm happy for all the guys in the prawn bay. I'm just
have
not
you gotten eaten by
almost.
A reaper again?
I went exploring for mirrors in a place where I thought there weren't any reapers. There were indeed reapers. Luckily, I was in my C mode that barely survived the attack of the reaper. Like, that little submarine I have, it was with, it ended up with like 18% HP from almost maxed. Like I said, it just barely survived the attack. I think the worst part of the Reapers is you don't really see them coming. Yeah.
Well, I think that's the idea behind them.
And now I'm exploring the Aurora and grabbing posters and batteries and anything I can find, mostly. Maybe to the captain's quarters so I got a bit more info on what happened. There's this cabin one that has a lock and I haven't found the actual code to open it. There's a bunch of datapads with opening codes. And I actually, luckily, had the code for the captain's quarters. I have the code for the lab access, I haven't found the lab yet. And I have the log for the, I mean the code for the cargo bay. But I also not sure. I don't think I found the cargo bay.
Give me a moment, I'm relenting and letting the cat in here.
That's right. Might as well. A little bit helps, right? Alright, that's what it is. Look up.
Well, it is.
Yeah.
One way to end the year.
We're getting almost eaten by a reaper again.
Or having a minor heart attack. You know,
hey, look on the bright side. It's not the start of the next year. It would be kind of ominous if it had been at the start of the next year.
Yeah, that would be most concerning.
Oh, I can actually. Oh, an abandoned PDA. Do you have a code for anything?
She doesn't know what to do because she walked underneath my TV table, which has crossed legs. It says she's kind of stuck between them.
So, by the way, I found a gravity gun. Yeah, I mean, it's called the propulsion cannon. It's a gravity gun. Not even a question, it's without a doubt a gravity gun. Oh, there's another abandoned PV over there. Cabin number one. I found the code for that. Okay, I'll continue exploring this part later. First, I want to see what's in cabin number one. Mostly because it's got a lock I need to know.
There's something in here.
And I'm going to find out what. And time to use the gravity gun to clear the way. Oh, wait, I. Not that one. I need to go the other way, apparently. Not too difficult, at least. Over here. Are you watching, by the way?
Not at the moment.
That's fine.
Still working on my new phone.
Right. Integrating new PDA. Arcade George toy. Well, at least it's something to place back home when I get back. That's mostly it, really. Luca?
Oh, she's discovered the box that came in.
Oh, first aid kit. That's an actually useful thing to do. And yes, kittens do like boxes, don't they?
Yeah.
Yes. Well, at least I got like decorations or something. By coming in here, I got the blueprint for the mecha suit. Yes, there's a mecha suit.
Mecha suit?
Yes. Mecha. Right now, I can go exploring over here. AI, you say scans don't match any known weapon, I mean scans of the damage don't match any known weapon, but you forget something, AI. We just saw the thing that blew up the rescue ship. And I'm like, I have this inkling that it might have been the same thing, just saying.
way.
And that's another fire extinguisher run out. I think I've used like 10 of them by now. Because they run on fuel instead of batteries, so they just run out. And the fact that I've been religiously trying to put out every fire, even the ones that aren't in my way, is probably part of it.
Might be.
Where's my repair tool? Okay, so now I...
I opened the cloud and opened data and show what it said, and it said photos and videos, zero, music, zero, etc. Zero. I'm like, and then it synced. So, heart attack number two.
Hey, the day isn't over yet.
Please.
I'm just saying, no, it's still not a heart attack at the beginning of the year.
No.
It'll be worse.
Yeah. None of that. No. None of that.
So now I need to manually repair the breaches on the broken shielding for the generator of this thing before it explodes and breaks even more stuff.
All my contacts are synced. Plus the fact now you're on my contact list because I synced Google first. Photos? Not right now. It's only seen like Google's, which has...
What's that thing? No.
Did you find
I found a thing that's... sucking my arm? How do I? Oh.
How do I eat?
Got rid of it. Oh boy, that was very, very damaging.
Thing.
Okay, note to self. Bring the knife to my hotbar.
Into now. Oh, I know where she is now. She's where I can't get to her. So, I mean, I'm missing probably like at least 3 months worth of stuff, but none of it's not important.
Yeah, it could be worse.
All in all, I think I got off three lights. I should probably have finished dinner by now.
Yeah, probably.
Now that's... No. Oh, alright. Don't need, no.
Yeah, maybe.
Get this port on my phone.
4 more breaches to fix.
Yeah, downloaded a whole bunch of stuff from my old phone. Not Discord, really.
That's, maybe it's still syncing because it just has so much to download.
No? Two application setups failed. What failed?
Discord? Azure Lane.
Discord and something else, obviously. No, actually, I told it not to. Because I got rid of Azure Lane before I, before my phone died.
Extinction event avoided.
Oh, don't go.
That's the achievement I just got.
What?
Extinction event avoided. I mean, that's the main reason we were coming here to begin with. Like, that thing was about to blow up.
Now Google Discord. This is on my.
Well, it's one of the reasons we came here, at least.
Oh, there it is. For whatever reason, this thing, the all apps list, is not alphabetical.
Right.
That makes a lot of sense, right?
And what is it ordered by? Well, regardless, let's see if this place has.
Now I gotta remember my Discord password.
Well, don't say it out loud.
Nope, that's not it.
Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything else I can do with this place. I just prevented it from exploding and that's it, okay.
Not it either.
Let's get this factor and yeah.
Really? That was it?
What?
The simplest of all my passwords that I basically don't even use anymore. You know what? Fuck it. I'll take it.
I can go from here. Okay. There's another PDA.
Didn't charge, and I had to reboot it every time, but it's charging,
okay.
So I'm not gonna question it. I'm not jinxing.
Yeah, it would be bad. Pretty bad to jinx it.
Right.
Oh, that seems like something I can scan. Cyclos engine fragment. Nice. 2 out of 3. Cyclos is the name of the bigger tier submarine, so you know, kind of important to unlock.
I have no idea how far back
Well, I guess we'll find out.
I did one thing. Yeah. There was a fire, and now it's dark.
I mean, there's a lot of fires to put out. You probably should get your